How are you doing, guys? Are you fine? That's nice. Let's go now to our September 24th class. Before we start talking about the text, I want you guys to please like our video and subscribe to our channel. Alright? Now that you have already done it, let's talk about the text. Did you read it? This text is about the movie The Social Network, because it was premiered on September 24th. The movie is based on a book named The Accidental Billionaires, The Founding of Facebook, A Tale of Sex, Money, Genius, and Betrayal. Have you seen this movie? No? It's a very nice one, okay? It was premiered at New York Film Festival on this date, and it's important to highlight that neither Mark Zuckerberg or any other Facebook staff, any other of the creators of Facebook, were involved in the making of the movie. All right? It was directed by David Fincher and written by Aaron Sorkin. So let's get verbs from the text. We have the verbs to direct, to write, to adapt, to portray, to star, to involve, to say, to define, to live, and the verb to seek. Okie dokie. So now, let's go to home practice. This home practice exercise starts on page 784. So juniors, seniors, and masters, they had to complete the sentences using the present perfect continuous. So number one, how long has he been studying at Harvard University? Number two, Mark's baby hasn't been eating much today. Something's wrong. Number three, Mark's hands are dirty. He has been repairing his car. Number four, how long has Mark been collecting stamps? Number five, someone has been eating Mark's biscuits. There are only a few left. Number six, Mark's foot hurts. He has been walking all day. And number seven, to conclude, Mark hasn't been feeling very well these days. I think he should see a doctor. All right? Then, seniors and masters, they had to write a short text talking about five things that have been happening recently in the world or in your lives. One example. Recently, we have been facing a pandemic scenario in which some people have gradually been returning to their lives, but some of them haven't been following the new rules to behave in society. They are not only disrespecting the legislation, but also compelling people to accept their regardless behaviors. Good? So let's go to our review. This class, guys, as you could see on your language gears, is about present perfect continuous. What is the idea of present perfect continuous? It's about one action that started in the past and continues or repeats up to the present. But then you ask me, Júlio, doesn't present perfect have this idea? Yes, present perfect can also have this idea. So when we are talking about this idea of continuity, we can interchange present perfect and present perfect continuous with no problem. But if we want to specify, if we want to focus, if we want to make it very clear that it's a continuous action, it's important, it's better to use the present perfect continuous. All right? What is the structure for present perfect continuous? In affirmative sentences, we're gonna have subject, have or has. Remembering, if the subject is he, she, it, we use has. Been, the main verb in present participle, the ing form, and a complement. For example, they have been directing a short film about a famous millionaire for 10 months. What is the idea of this for? Transmits the idea of the duration of the action. Okay? Negative sentences, we're going to have or has plus not, been, and the main verb in the ing form. For example, she hasn't or she has not been writing any line of her biographical book yet. What is the idea of yet? It transmits the idea of something that, until this moment, hasn't happened, but it's possible, it's probably going to happen in the future. Okay? And for interrogative sentences, we're going to have or has, subject, been, main verb in present participle, ing form, and a complement. For example, have you already been adapting any story? Already. What's the idea of already? It transmits the idea that something has started and probably before we expected. All right? So that's it for present perfect continuous. Don't forget to like our video, leave your comments, and subscribe to our channel. After that, of course, watch your live classes with your teachers. Good? So thank you so much, guys. Have a great day and see you next class. Bye-bye.